just gotta keep the other guy from flying off the other mountain. All right, easy problem. It's 25 clicks to work with. All you gotta do is give me the price of each one of these items. For every dollar you're off, he's gonna go one click. $25 to work with before he flies off the end. Tell us about the fan, the toaster oven, and the steam wire, George.
All right, here we go. First up, cool off with his mini tabletop fan, which features an adjustable tip head for concentrated airflow. And then, this powerful 1,000-watt countertop oven broils, bakes, cuts, and warms up your favorite foods. And finally, this iron features a comfort grip handle and variable heat and steam controls.
Wow. How much is it for that personal fan?
$20,
is he right?
No, anyway, old guy.
I don't know what you're off by. He's off by $1, $2, $3, $4,
$5. $5.
$15 or $25. $25, not bad.
Yeah, it's concentrated airflow.
Yeah. Toaster oven. I'm gonna show the toaster oven.
And that's my 30.
Let's try 30, is he right? $30 for toaster oven.
No, you're the guy on your way.
$1 off. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh no, 7, 8. No! Up $8. Not bad. $38. $5, $10, $12 you have to work with. You could be off by $12 either way. You could be high, you could be low. You could be off by $12 on this price of the steam iron and still win. You have a $12 cushion. How much for the steam iron, Kevin?
I've never hired one.
This generation.
I got it. And go for $42.
$42. You could be off by 12. You could be 30 to 54. Is he right? 42. No, 30 to 54 could be, go ahead, Yoli guy. I hope it's not a $25 iron or something like that. Please be a 30-something dollar iron. Yes!